doing another test on the 168 grain 30 cal A-MAX and the 168 grain ELD-M, shot out of a 300 Win Mag, seeing if we can hit a max velocity for these. Feet per second on the A-MAX. I'm going to swap blocks and shoot to the ELD-M next. Alright, when I get home, I'll do another video on the gel block, showing a little more detail on how these bullets performed.